Why did the creator choose to make creations? Our comment has often tended to be that the creator is attempting to gain in knowledge and appreciation of itself. The creator wishes to know itself. Thusly, it sends forth parts of itself within illusion to see what will happen and to learn from the colors created in the palette of emotions that you have created through many experiences and incarnations. This palette contains your beauty and is unique to you, so that you can teach the creator that which no one else in all of the creation is able to teach. For you are the only one of you in all of the infinite universe. Thusly, it is your gift to the creator that comes from you that is greatly desired. You cannot please the creator by being someone else, but only by being most truly and deeply yourself.